There she is! Shirley!
That girl all slumped over there is Senny's sister? No way! She really is floating in midair!
It's the entrance to a ruin?
Damn, we didn't make it!
What are you worried about? We can just open it ourselves. Hello? Don't just stand there. Help me out.
What are we supposed to do?
Put your hands on the door like me. Come on! All right! Nothing can stop the four of us!
What just happened?
Using the power of Eris, you can open up doors in ruins that are normally shut tight. Isn't that cool?
All right, let's go inside.
Now do you see why I made you my team? Treasure hunters and Eris were meant for each other. So you see... Hello? Don't leave me behind like that!
To think there were ruins here. I didn't realize it the last time I came.
It looks like a passageway.
A passageway? Oh yeah, a passageway! Oh, I know! This must be that thing!
That thing?
What thing?
The secret passage made during the era of the Kingdom of Terraces. You haven't heard of it?
No. I'm surprised you have.
Well, I am a world-class treasure hunter, after all.
Impressive.
Of course, I do have a cheat sheet. The records my teacher left me.
You have a teacher?
He's a real scoundrel, let me tell you.
We don't have time for stupid gossip. We need to catch that guy.
Hey, don't call it stupid.
Creatures use crystal orbs. Hit them before they cast their spell.
Hey, cover me while I'm casting, jeez!
Lightning! Demon Shadow! What are you looking at, huh? Lightning! Demon Shadow! I'm gonna use this! First aid!
What are you up to?
Demon Shadow! These creatures use crystal orbs. Hit them before they cast their spells. Here, use this.
Demon
Shadow. Don't take your eyes.
off. Here, use this. Don't take your eyes off him.
First aid!
What are you doing?
It's Demon Shadow!
No way.
It's Demon Shadow! Lightning!
I would never fall to the likes of you.
Does the legacy have earthquakes? It does shake sometimes, but I've never felt an earthquake like this before.
Are you sure it's safe to be down here right now?
There he is!
So, you managed to come this far.
Hey, you know, up close, he doesn't look that bad.
You're not getting away this time.
You.
I've had enough of you. I will bury you right here and now.
He sacrificed himself to protect Shirley.
But why?
She doesn't appear to be injured, but...
Shirley! Wake up! Shirley!
Hey everyone, listen up! We're in trouble. The path we came down caved in with the earthquake. We're seriously trapped. You're still alive?
You haven't heard the last of me! Shirley!
Sentinel...
You're awake.
It's good to see you're all right.
Don't startle her!
That wasn't my intent.
She's scared of you! Ow!
Thank you so much for all you've done for me.
It is only natural to aid those in distress. You need not feel obliged. Why are you staring at me? Is there something on my face?
No.
We can talk more later. For now, let's just get out of here. Since the way we came is blocked, we'll have to go forward. Any objections?
Just hang on a little longer, Shirley.
I'm sorry that this all happened because of me.
It's not your fault.
come in handy, don't I?
It is comforting to have support from the back line.
Yeah, but you almost hit us with some of your attacks.
That's just your imagination.